Can I see you dab?
What is that?
It's like you're sneezing. What are you guys doing today?
Okay, so we have two games, and this game is tumbling cans, and basically you have three tries to knock down all of the cans. And our second game is needle drop game, and you wrap the string tied to a needle around your waist, and you squat down to get the needle inside the bottle.
Hola, señora.
Hola, buenos días. ¿Cómo están?
Muy bien. ¿Y tú?
Estoy muy bien.
Okay, I don't know how to say this part in Spanish, but who do you think is going to win Penny Wars?
Probably the elementary.
So, what's your favorite thing at Penny Carnival?
My favorite thing is everything.
Ooh.
The ice cream.
How are you liking Penny Carnival?
I love it.
You love it? What do you love about it?
I tried to throw a rugby ball and I failed every time. So I'm learning humility.
What are you eating?
I have lumpia and pancit.
How do you like it?
It's great.
Yeah, how do you like your Penny Carnival?
It's pretty fun. There's some bomb food.
What's your favorite?
Lumpia.
The lumpia. Everyone heard that? The lumpia. Going back to our roots. Did you try the food?
I had the Dutch apple pie, which is really good. And I heard the noodles are excellent in the lumpia.
The Filipino food is bomb!
Hello.
What are you selling today?
Dutch apple pie, Pikachu pendants, and delicious traditional Japanese musubi.
Does the apple pie taste good?
Delicious.
Good job, Ms. Havercourt. How are you liking Penny Carnival this year?
Very nice, very nice. Very exciting, and the music is a bit loud, but I guess that's how you people like it, right?
Yup. So did you try any of the food?
Yes, I did. I had the noodles and the Dutch apple. Oh, both of them were very good.
But if you look over to my left, your right, you'll see some of the very exciting sighted seniors. They love Penny Carnival. They're just telling me about how much energy they're saving for the end so they can take the lead. And I'm saving my energy too for the end. Goodbye.